Before you begin, remove the top cover. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the touchpad ribbon cable for later replacement. Peel the touchpad ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Remove the three 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad bracket to the top cover. Lift the touchpad bracket off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Peel back the tape that secures the touchpad to the top cover. Remove the three 2mm P00 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the touchpad to the top cover. Lift the right edge of the touchpad up and off of the alignment pins on the top cover, and slide the tab on the touchpad out of the lip on the top cover. Remove the touchpad. Replacement. Slide the tab on the touchpad under the lip on the top cover and lower the touchpad onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the three 2mm P00 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the touchpad to the top cover. Replace the tape that secures the touchpad to the top cover. Place the touchpad bracket onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the three 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad bracket to the top cover. Adhere the touchpad ribbon cable to the adhesive that secures it to the top cover.